before Maddox was diagnosed, I didn't know about cancer. The emotional side of it that the families go through. On February 18th, we weren't a cancer family. But as of February 19th, you know, like now this is our life. It almost just takes your dreams away. It's hard to even think about.